Good afternoon students, welcome back to online mathematics class. So every day we are getting new admissions to our college. So let me introduce myself. I am Chidanand, working as a lecturer in mathematics at Oxford PU Science College, Nagarbatta. So now coming back to the syllabus, in the previous class we have discussed about the degree measure, the radian measure, and 1 degree which is equals to 60 minutes and 1 minute which is equals to 60 seconds. And so on. And we have discussed about one complete revolution. One complete revolution is nothing but 360 degree. And 360 degree, if you represent in radian, it becomes 2 pi radians. So 360 degree, which is equals to 2 pi radian. So all these things we have discussed in the last class. So now, in today's class, we are going to discuss about the relation between radian and real numbers. Andra radian matta vastava sankhyagala nadivina sambandhavannu now study maartivi. So let us discuss about that now. So here I consider a unit circle with the center O. See here. So I am considering a unit circle with center O. So I hope you know the meaning of a unit circle. So yavade one circle the radius one unit agittu andre adu unit circle anta helthivi. Radius andre trijya. So illi radius one unit irutha adakke enu helthivi unit circle anta helthivi. So now so I am considering a point A on the circle. So where A is any point on the circle. So this is one unit. So this is one unit. So now I consider a tangent to a circle. And it continues. So here 0 represents a real number. So now this will be, let us consider this as 1 and this as 2, and it continues. So this is nothing but a number line, sankhya rekhe anta helthivi kannadadalli. So now if you now go this side, we get -1 and -2 and so on. So here let us consider this line as PAQ. So PAQ is a line or a tangent to a circle. So now what I do is I take this part andra ee bhagavanna consider madonri. So now let us fold this. Now ee part anna thondu ee tara fold madidri antandra ee kade bartaru. So it will be overlapping on the circle. So what is this now? So this is one unit. So that means this will also be one unit because the radius is always same in a circle. So this is also one unit. Now if this is one unit and this is also one unit and you are taking only the real number 1, that means the length of this arc is also one unit. The length of this arc, arc andra kausa anta helthuvare ee arc the length is 1 unit adu. So now we have taken the radius as 1 unit and length of the arc, that is also 1. That means the angle we get here is 1 radian. We have discussed about this in the previous class. Radius 1 unit ittu amele length of the arc andre kausa adunu 1 unit ittu antandre illi angle en formation aagtad nodri adu 1 radian anta helthivi. Similarly if we take the real number 2 real number 2, that means it will be, you know, folding in an anti-clockwise direction. So somewhere we get here, ikkada varthu, so we get a line here. So this is OB, this is OC. So now again this is one unit, the radius is one. What about this, you know, arc length? This arc length is 2 now. In the previous case it was 1, now it is 2. That means what about the angle formed here? It will be 2 radian. It will be 2 radian. Andra real number 2 tagondra illi 2 radian aagthadre, real number 1 tagondre andra 1 radian aagthada. Similarly, if you take minus 1 we get minus 1 radian, and if you take minus 2 we get minus 2 radian, and so on. So what is the one thing that you are observing here? So here the radian and the real numbers are one and the same. Andra radian matta vastava sankhyagalu eradu onde anta heltidivari ee chitrad mulaka. So now see here, 1 radian which is equals to 1 radian which is equal to the real number 1. The real number 1. 1 radian tagondre andre real number 1 fold aagirutad alli. 2 radian tagondre real number 2 fold aagirutad. And 2 radian which is equals to real number 2. Real number 2, and it continues. 3 radian means the real number 3, and minus 1 radian means the real number minus 1, and so on. So here n radian which is equals to the real number n. ಅಂದರೆ ಇದೇ ಥರ ಇದು ಪ್ಯಾಟರ್ನ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಆಯಿತು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಜನರಲೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎನ್ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ರಿಯಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಎನ್ ಅಂತ ಬರಿಬಹುದು. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಮೆಸರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ರಿಯಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಒನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್. ಸೊ ದಸ್ ದ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಮೆಸರ್ಸ್ ದಸ್ radian measures and real numbers can be considered as one and the same, can be considered as one and the same. So this is all about the relation between radian and the real numbers. Well, now we are going to discuss about the relation between degree and radian. Degree mattu radian nadabarke en sambandha adanadru bagge naavu discuss maartuve. So see here, in the last class we have discussed about the one complete revolution, that is 360 degrees. So 360 degrees is nothing but 2 pi radian. So we'll write that now. We know that 2 pi radian which is equals to 360 degrees. 2 pi radian which is equals to 360 degrees. So what about pi radian or pi radian which is equals to, so take 2 to the r, yes, it goes to the denominator. Balabhagakke tagondri antandre denominator ge hogutadre andre chedakke hogutadre 2. So 360 degree divided by 2. So pi radian which is equals to pi radian which is equals to 180 degrees. So now onwards pi radian is equals to 180 degree. So this can also be written as pi radian which is equals to 180 degrees. So the radian can be written in this form, small c, pi to the power small c, pi radian equal to 180 degrees. So in the textbook he is using only this one, so no need of the second one. So here we have got pi radian which is equals to 180 degrees. So now this relation enables us to express a radian measure in terms of degree measure, or a degree measure in terms of radian measure. So see here, this relation enables us to express a radian measure in terms of degree measure, in terms of degree measure. So next we are going to discuss about one radian value and one degree value. Andra one radian andra eshtu degree aagthada, amele one degree andra eshtu radian aagthada, adanna discuss madona. So now from this, one radian equal to 180 degree divided by pi. ಈ ಪೈನ ಆರಚಿಸಿ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ ರೀ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಒನ್ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ. ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಒನ್ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ. 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ pi. So here pi value is going to be 22 divided by 7. Taking pi which is equals to 22 divided by 7. So if you take pi as 22 by 7, 1 radian here we have to replace 22 by 7, that is 3.142 and so on. So this implies 1 radian which is equals to 57 degree 16 minutes approximately. So here in calculator, if you simplify this, 180 divided by 22 by 7, actually we get 57.3 degree. So here 57.3 degree is nothing but 57 degree 16 minutes. So you will understand once we solve the example and exercise problems how we got this value. For the time being, you just remember 1 radian which is equals to 57 degree 16 minutes approximately. So now next we have to write the value of 1 degree. So here also 1 degree which is equals to, see here, so here pi 180 degree equal to pi radian. So what about 1 degree? That means take 180 to the LHS, it goes to the denominator. So 1 degree equal to pi by 180 radian.
So pi divided by 180 radian. Pi divided by 180 radian.
So if we simplify this, how much we get? 0.017
1 degree, which is equals to 0.01746 approximately.
Approximately. So this is the value of 1 degree and 1 radian.
So remember these two results. So 1 degree, which is equals to 0.017 radian, actually 0.017 radian approximately.
So this is all about the relation between degree and radian. Well, let us discuss about relation between degree measures and radian measure of some common angle. So here, earlier we have discussed about 1 degree and 1 radian value. What is the value of, what is 1 degree?
1 degree, which is equals to,
so the formula is pi by 180,
pi by 180 radian. So 1 degree and pi by 180 radian.
So here I have taken some common angles. So 30 degree, 45 degree, 60, 90, 180, 270, 360 and so on. So here we have to express 30 degree in terms of radian. This 360 degree and 2 pi radian. 30 degree radian only is the value. So now both the sides we have to multiply by 30. Illi 1 degree idre 30 degree value namu beku andre eradu kade 30 inda multiply madkobeka. So 30 degree, which is equals to pi by 180 degree, pi by 180 degree into 30 degree and the radian. So now 31 36, est aitre 30 degree andre it is pi by 6 radian. So now onwards the value of 30 degree in radian, it is pi by 6. 30 degree and pi by 6 anta bari bodri. Similarly, let us convert 45 degree in terms of radian. So both the sides we have to multiply by 45 degree. So 45 in the multiply madkore 45 degree, which is equals to pi by 180 into 45 degree is the radian. So it is the radian. So now, so here 45 ones and then 45 fours. So 45 degree, which is equals to pi by 4 radian. Pi by 4 radian, or else simply you can write small c. This is also pi by 4 radian. And 45 degree and pi by 4 radian I 3. Now let us get the value of radian measure of 60 degree. So 60 degree then enter the calculation model. Well, 60 degree, which is equals to pi divided by 180 degree into 60 degree radian. Degree radian. So here 61 63. So 60 degree equal to pi by 3 radian. So 60 degree and rest I 3 pi by 3 radian. Pi by 3 radian. Similarly, let us calculate
for 90 degree. So 90 degree, which is equals to pi by 180 degree into 90 degree radian. ಅಂದರೆ 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂದರೆ ಎರಡು ಕಡೆ 90 ಇದರಿಂದ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. 180 ಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಎರಡು ಕಡೆ 180. ಸೊ ನಾವು 90 ones 90 2s ಅಂದರೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಯ್ತು ರೀ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪೈ ಬೈ ಟು ರೇಡಿಯನ್. ಸೊ 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪೈ ಬೈ ಟು ರೇಡಿಯನ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ. 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗ್ತದೆ? ಪೈ ಬೈ 180 ಇಂಟು 180 ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಇಂಟು ರೇಡಿಯನ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ 180 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 180 ಗೆಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ಸ್, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಪೈ. ಸೊ 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಪೈ ರೇಡಿಯನ್. 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಪೈ ರೇಡಿಯನ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ 270 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ. ಸೊ 270 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪೈ ಬೈ 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ, ಪೈ ಬೈ 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇಂಟು 270 ಡಿಗ್ರೀಸ್ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ರೇಡಿಯನ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ 90s ಟೇಬಲ್. ಸೊ 92s 93s ಅಂದರೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಯ್ತು ಈಗ? 3 ಪೈ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 2. So I can write 3 pi divided by 2. Anyway, you know the value of 360 degrees. It is 2 pi radians. 2 pi radians. So now onwards, you will have to remember all these values. So 30 degree is equivalent to pi by 6 radian. 45 degree is nothing but pi by 4 radian. And similarly, 90 degree is nothing but pi by 2 radian, and 270 degree is nothing but 3 pi by 2 radian. 360 is going to be 2 pi radians. So this is all about the relation between degree measures and radian measures of some common angles. Well, we can write the general formula for the table that we have discussed now. See here, we have two important formulas. One is radian measure, which is equals to radian measure which is equals to pi by 180 into degree measure. Pi divided by 180 into degree measure. Pi by 180 into degree measure. So now what about degree measure formula? So now, if you want to, you just have to remember this. From this, we can write another formula. If you want only degree measure, so take these two terms to the RHS now. 180 goes to the numerator and pi goes to the denominator. So degree measure can be written as degree measure. Which is equals to degree measure, which is equals to 180 by pi into radian measure. 180 divided by pi into radian measure. So idu one nenapittu antandre ಇದೇ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾದಿಂದ ನಾವು ಇದನ್ನು ಬರಿಬೋದು. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ a degree measure in terms of radian measure or a radian measure in terms of a degree measure. So this is all about today's class.